Oh, Puta Messina.
Thank you.
anthem. And to do that, need us in the Polytechnic choir master, Mr. Mark, please come over here.
Nestling on the naked plane. Nestling on the naked plains, washed by the refreshing waters, my alma mater, standing by Otami River, stretching her hands across the seas, my alma mater, the drop Polytechnic naked wearing calls me to sing. Oh, alma mater, dear, the drop Polytechnic naked wearing, from the corners of the rim, to drink from your fountains of knowledge, my alma mater, walking for Nigeria's glory, bearing the motto, cross kill and savage we stand, in respect of Federal Polytechnic naked wearing, singing with joy. Oh, alma mater, dear, Federal Polytechnic naked, my alma mater, El Honoham praise to thee, 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 El Honoham praise to thee.
Thank you very much. We will now commence fully. After the opening prayer, we will commence with the introduction. So, may I invite Reverend Father Austin Opara to please come forward and dedicate this occasion to Almighty God.
Reverend Father Dr. Alex Okoro, come and lead in the opening prayer. Father, please.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Gracious God, before the primordial fall of man, we endowed him with knowledge. We gathered here, Father, to cultivate and participate in the gift of knowledge. That today, for the first time in the history of this great institution, the inaugural lecture is being organized from no other than your daughter, the rector of this institution, Dr. Mrs. Sin Jung. We thank you for the gift of her life to us in Nigeria, and more to my home, Ngobal, where this great woman is married, came from. So bless all of us gathered here today, Father, to benefit from her rich of knowledge. May all we do today be directed according to your holy will. We pray this in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
A historic day in the Federal Polytechnic in Ecuador, because for the first time in the annals of this institution, we are going to have an inaugural lecture. This is something that's associated with the university, but today, the Federal Polytechnic NECADE, that always leads, has come up with it. And so, you are welcome to this very important occasion. May I introduce some dignitaries, representing the Honorable Minister of Education is Isaac Konorancho.
He is here. A round of applause for me.
You would have been here in person. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce the chairman of today's occasion, a man who is, in his own right, a distinguished personality. But he is here today representing another very distinguished personality. He is representing the Executive Secretary of the National Board for Technical Education, NPT, Dr. Kazauri, who I believe is unavoidably absent. Ladies and gentlemen, I am talking of Dr. Nabir Ibrahim Machizu, MNI. Is deservedly the chairman of today's occasion. Another round of applause for him. You are welcome, sir. When we look at you and your side, we know that we have made the right choice. Welcome.
Thank you very much.
We have already with us somebody who has been with us in the past, who has nurtured this institution in the past. I'm talking about the immediate past chairman of the governing council, Dr. and accompanied by his wife, Mrs. Ado Yusuf. Ladies and gentlemen, you know we've always been blessed with the governing council, but his tenure was extraordinary. And so I want to give him another round of applause for being here with us. I know that the chairman never goes anywhere without other members of the governing council being with him. I have a few of them here. As they come, I will also recognize them. But I want us to recognize the fact that we have a host the man who owns our environment. In fact, if he gets up now and says he's going, we must all plead with him. I'm talking about the royal father of this autonomous community, Umudibia, ancient kingdom. I am talking about no other person than His Royal Highness, Eze Godwin Merenini, the Dibia one of Umudibia ancient community. Your Royal Highness, you're welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, it may interest you to know that there is a very interesting thing associated with His Royal Highness. What's that? His Royal Highness was a student in this institution some time ago. So he is an alumnus in his own right. You're welcome. Another round of applause for him. We have in our midst Engineer Chief Mike Carlo Ofo, the retired Director of Technology and Science Education, DTSEFME Abuja. He's here. If you can do better than that, another round of applause for him. He's going to make me retire, but I'm sure it's not time. Tech, please acknowledge. Yes. Thank you. A round of applause, a serious round of applause for him. If you remember that the council was quite cordial with us, we should give them the corresponding round of applause. We have Dr. Patrick O. Tama Abang. He's here. A round of applause for him. Engineer is right here. Please put your hands together for him. We have Barrister Laura Ubisi Okereke. She's right here. Put your hands together for her. Then we have Barrister Emmanuel Ukwa. He is right here. A round of applause for him. Honorable Basi Eden and his wife, they are both here. And you can see the arrival of another royal father, autonomous and ancient kingdom, Dr. Maurice Edgar. You are welcome.
You are welcome.
When we have their royal highnesses in our midst, we feel very, very secure. I can tell you, because they will know how to handle things when it comes to the aspect of welcoming you in our traditional way. We have also with us here, he is here, Professor B. O. Mosu. A round of applause for him, Business Educators of Nigeria. And I tell you one thing, there's something special about AFEC. I will tell you when the citation comes. It has a very close link with our rector, but I will not reveal that now. At the appropriate time, I will let you know. A round of applause for Professor. You are welcome, sir. Then we have here Dr. J.F. Oyedele, representative of Kwara State University. You are welcome. I remember I saw him about a week ago at Edara Polytechnic. You are welcome, sir. You are welcome. That shows the solidarity. And the level at which our rector is threatened. The embassies rush immediately to call. Is it not in there? Representing Nnamdi Azikiwe University. We also have Dr. K.C. Ekwe, representing the Federal College of Education, Nasarawa. You're welcome, sir. A round of applause for these distinguished guests. As they come, we will appropriately recognize them. Associated with welcoming guests. And it is done in a special way. It is celebrated. rather than just presenting.
It's presentation of Colonel, all right.
But it is said that the Colonel understands only the language of the person holding it. But the Igbo Nani does not understand any other language except what?
Igbo.
And I have here with me the special assistant to the rector who will handle the presentation of Colonel. He knows how to do it because he has of that place. I am told that he's here. If he's here, please, can we give him a round of applause?
Dr. Jacob, please hear that.
Let me also quickly recognize the it will be sacrilegious, and I repeat, it will be sacrilegious if I don't recognize in a special way the presence of the alumni association of this great institution. Our dear brother, Engineer Dr. Bay in her family. Engineer Bay, you are welcome. You are welcome. Let me also recognize in a grand style Miss Polytechnic Aba in Abia State. She is here because of Federal Polytechnic, Oku, far away along that street. But our neighbor, you are welcome, sir. You are welcome. Thank you very much. Having done that, we go straight to Dr. Anumihe. And Anumihe, you asked me to present Kola. Thank you. So, Ndewonu, Ndelelamu, Biko Tawu, but if you reach it, na Federal Polytechnic Nekede Owerri here in Imo State. Anyị nwere ha anya for inaugural lecture. And ndị Igbo ga-eche ọnwụ edemede na-ekwumekwu n'ihi na ọwa na-eda na-ekwe na-adaba ya. Aga m ịkpọ nna ikwu Dr. Obasioko, onye isi chairman of the committee haziri ha anyị megata. Ọ bịa ji aka ya bụrụ ọjị vigaze bịara aga, Dr. Obasioko. Jaka gị zụrụ ọjị bụ ide bịara aga.
Igbo kwenu. Igbo kwenu. Igbo mmanụ. Mmanụ.
Aga m ebe ọjị ga-ebu ihe onyeisi onyeisi anyị ọnwụ deputy rector administration ka ọ bụrụzi ọjị nye ndị ọbịa anyị.
Igbo kwenu, Nigeria kwenu.
Ana m na omenala Igbo. Aha ewu ọjị management Federal Polytechnic Nekede. Ịga ndị ọbịa anyị. Ana m akpa na usoro ọjị. Ndị eze birikwanụ. Amana m si Ọmadike na Nga. Anakwa aka dibịa nwaadị ọga. Dibịa nwaadị. A ga adị si nyaa na ọgbọ eji. Mape m n'ọjị.
Ọhụnanya ma chairman of education wo jẹ naa chairman yabaru ọla nga ukwu eji lẹ wo jẹ naa chairman
German ọhụrụ ọjị ya ndị a mgbe ose ekwa ahịa onye mega na ogige
akwụkwọ
onye isi ndị asụsụ bekee akpọrọ minista onye nọchiara ọhụrụ ọjị anyị achọrọ kwacha ihe dị iwu ya wụrụ ma ndị dị mkpa hụcha n'ahụ ọjị nọchikwa na ndị nwa chineke eji ekwu ka chineke anụ ya kpọrọ ọjị ga-eji ndị ụkọchukwu anyị nọ nga anyị ga-enye m ụzọ
biko
ya ji na ọjị biko
to be complete, remain silent, everybody. We have enough program, even the lecture, to go around. Please, please, go around about it. Please, please. Thank you.
Ndị ishu ụka anyị ahụcha n'ahụ ya n'ụhụ na-enyekwa so asị ekeji oke ebe ọrịa mma ugbu ala o nwere nwanne m nwoke ma anyị akwụ nọrọ nga aga m ka m ghara eze Morris Neke ngwa lekwa ọjị
nke ahụ na ama ọjị dibia won aha ewu ya ọdị ngwa
nwanne m nwoke eze Morris onye ụmụọma ọcha ya naba anụ ọjị echemcha chief of staff ụmụ dibia nọ nga omenala ụmụ dibia jere nọrọ kristo gbogbe ebelebe ọrịa nọ akamage nọ ọjị ndị ụmụ dibia si n'echichi nọ nga akamanụ nọ ndị nze na ndị chief echemchi anaghana m ọjị n'aha nọ ọjị agazichana ekekere ụwa ọmama macha amacha onye m eji akpọ otu obodo ya aza m ogo obodo ngwa oge ahụ m eji akpọ gị erula isi m chegara gị ihe gị kwuru n'akwụkwọ nsọ dịka ị kwuru ya n'akwụkwọ Isaiah 43:26 isi m ihe ọwụla m kpọmụra mkpokwuru alaga gị ga-eme na m na echeala m gị ịsị onye gị mere eze ị ga-enye ya iwu gị ị ga-enye ya ikikere gị ị kwuru ya n'akwụkwọ Ecclesiastes isi nke anọ malitana m okwu nka anọ isi asatọ amaokwu nke anọ asị m okwu m ji ekwufu ugbu asị m ekwufuru m okwu ndụ asị m nwoke ịbịara nga were nụ ndụ nwaanyị ịbịara nga were na amamihe werekwa nụ ndụ onye anwụ na onye fula asị m ọjọọ anyị ga-etanị ọwa ọjọọ ihe ọma ọwa ọjọọ ihe ọjọọ kemma akwụkwọ ụzọ akwụkwọ ọjọọ nọrọ nga anyị anyị hụkwa ihe ọma ihe ọma anyị ahụbeghị ihe ọjọọ anyị si chineke ewetukwala aka ebere gị ebe anyị nọ lekwa ndị isi nzukọ isi ụlọ ọrụ a ewu nwaanyị nwaanyị eji ama akpụ eji aga mba ewu onye a na-asọpụrụ n'anya ezere m awụ dọkịta Mosele Njọhụ aka m na ọchị mara anyị ahụkwa ọma ọma asị m ọma ya ga-akwanyewu n'aha Jizọs asịkwa onye acha ka o jiri mma asịkwa ya ga-akwanyewu eme ka ahụ ohere anya ndị kpakpara ụlọ anya n'ochi ike ihe niile dị ime nke a onye ga-esi ahụ ụlọ ọjọọ asị chile ka aga akwụkwọ ya ọhụrụ anyị ebe anya ntụtụ ka anyị gụkwa na ya mmadụ ụlọ anyị ya onye chara ekwentị ya sị m abalị ya kwutuola anyị ya ma onye chara ibiri anya chi ya biri ọjị dị ụzọ n'izu ezu akwa ezu na-azụ kwesịrị
thank you very much. Biko, having blessed the Kola Lot, Usher Smith, be a role. Thank you for him to take my Kola Lot. Next to the Minister of Education, please, Minister of Education. Let's continue right. Give to the next person. Thank you very much. God said to our chief host, Nihila, when a woman is doing something, the husband becomes the chief host. God said to Professor Jude Njoku, former Vice Chancellor, Federal University of the Chairman of the Alumni Association, former Vice Chancellor anyway. You will introduce appropriately. Come this way again to Dr. Adobe, our chairman. What's the chairman of the chairman? Thank you very much. Please send to the priest at the back. Very important. Go to Father Casimir and see. And then you give to Dr. Jacobs also. Father and the father of the all the priests. Then you go to
Your Royal Highnesses. I have to introduce a special guest who entered while the proceedings for the Kola Lot were going on. In walked a gentleman, a humble, quiet-looking gentleman, who you would mistake because of his humility, without knowing that he's a man of great class, a man who has made great achievements in various things of the devil. Anywhere he put his hand, it's like he has three fingers. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to just give it for the advert. I have a special reason for introducing
the former Vice Chancellor of the Federal University of Technology, Owerri, former Honorable Commissioner for Education in Imo State, former Honorable Commissioner for Lands, and former Governorship Aspirant. Ladies and gentlemen, I am talking about a man who has another special qualification. His special qualification is, by the grace of God, he is the husband of our writer. Qualification that he is the husband of our rector makes him a member of the Federal Polytechnic Secondary. Another round of applause for him. Thank you, man. You are welcome.
Thank you.
We are happy to see you here giving that matrimonial support, that domestic solidity to today's occasion. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Chairman, guests of recognition here. I want to recognize the presence of Mrs. Ebere Nwobu of Debt Fund Abuja. Please, if she's here, may we... You're welcome, sir. And I hope you came with some medicaicom along with us. She has her cabinet. And I would not be doing the writing if I fail to recognize her. So permit me, Mr. Chairman, with your permission, to recognize the principal officers of this institution. Starting with Deputy Rector Administration, Mr. Desmond Opara. Mr. Desmond Opara is the Deputy Rector Administration, but he is also an alumnus of this institution. A round of applause for that. And the very first alumnus to become a Deputy Rector. Another round of applause for that. Thank you very, very much. We have the Deputy Rector Academic Barrister MC Tukuma. Very soon to be a sign, you know that. Thank you very much. We have somebody behind me here, the I.M. Alibe, a dynamic, vibrant worker. Please, another round of applause for him. And the non-academic staff here, you should even make greater noise because he's your CEO, is he not? You're welcome. Thank you very much. The bursar of this institution, Chief ANOB, is here. The man who is inside of our stomach. Thank you very much. The Polytechnic Librarian, Chief Chris Enyan, is right here. And of course, we have the Coordinating Director and former Deputy Rector Administration, Miss F.L. Eleke, she is right here. Very unassuming, but very dynamic. And then we have the former Deputy Rector of this institution, Chief Omeka. He is somewhere, I'm told he's here. C.E. Omeka, you're welcome. The man always in the red cap is the red cap chief. You're welcome, sir. And we also have the SA Security Director, Chief I. Ibezimako Uduma, is right here with us, former acting rector of this institution. This academic planning and quality assurance, who is today the chairman of this inaugural lecture. I'm talking about Dr. Obasi Oku. He's somewhere there going around to see that things are in order. Please put your hands together for him. We have here also Professor Ndunechi of Nnamdi Azikiwe University. He's here. You're welcome, sir. University. Then we have Reverend Father Dr. Kasmia Nze, the coordinator of JDPC Owerri. Please, if you see, put your hands together for him of God's guidance today. Ladies and gentlemen, a former rector of this institution, a man we are very fond of, has just arrived. I don't need to be told to introduce him immediately. I'm talking about Professor Osuoji. He has arrived. You can hear that one. We have the alumni association. Yes, it is Mr. Oparubu Steven. We welcome him. Please, Polytechnic Staff School, we want you to show your presence because we are going according to time. We are not going to waste a minute. It is your turn. Please start coming up and give us a welcome and a pledge. Please come up immediately while we stay in your time. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Chairman, Your Royal Highness, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, may I also recognize the presence in our midst of some of these distinguished personalities, Barrister Gabriel Mora, former Member of Council, and we have also a former Member of Council that has recognized us before. But I have PC Mberebe, he is here. There are deans and directors. Deans and directors, I drop my hand to you. Chief lecturers who are here, please wave your hand so that I can see you. It's your day. Chief lecturers that are here, please just wave your hand. Yes. Thank you very much. Members of the staff school, please come forward. We are waiting for you. You have the next item in the agenda.
Good day. We, the pupils of Federal Polytechnic Nekede Staff School, record it a great opportunity to be asked to render a welcome greet on this great occasion. May God bless you as you listen to us. Thanks.
Here today, together.
What is happening on campus today? The inaugural lecture, of course.
What about?
Ah, you said not to be conscious about your environment, and that is not good at all. Guess who the lecturer is? Who? Tell me now, please. I will just give you a lowdown of who she is, and then you answer your question yourself.
Okay, go on.
I am talking about a woman of force.
What is that?
When I say a woman of force, I mean the first female rector of this great institution, the first female dean of student affairs, the first president of FEBNOA, the first woman in charge of the My dear, because of her wide knowledge in technical and vocational education, you cannot see within that new courses have been mounted.
Courses like?
Pharmacology, Arts and Design, Regional Engineering also.
Have you picked her award-winning TEPC?
Of course, yes. In short, her achievements are so much that we might not finish talking about yet. So what then are we talking about?
Ha! Even the blind knows who we are talking about.
Dr. Obadogo to come forward and present welcome at
the
chairman of this very important occasion. The minister here represented by Director Sir Isaac Folorunsho. Other dignitaries here present, principal officers of the state institution, my distinguished colleagues, well, the protocol has already been established. And so, I feel very highly delighted, privileged to be associated with this first ever inaugural lecture of this great institution. Not only as a member of the organizing committee, but also as its chairman. Humbled by this rare opportunity, I wish on behalf of the management, staff, and students to heartily welcome the galaxy of dignitaries and other august visitors to this unique and momentous occasion. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I crave your indulgence to single out one or two persons for special recognition. Permit me to recognize and welcome in a special way the Honorable Minister of Education, here represented by the Director, Mr. Isaac Folorunsho, representing the Minister. You're welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Permit me also to appreciate the special way the presence in our meeting of the chairman of this occasion, who is no less a person than the executive secretary of National Board for Physical Education, and don't have the honor of chairing this occasion, that is represented by the chairman of COES. Chairman of COES is K.I. Matazu, MNI. You're welcome, sir. I cannot get further with this without paying special tribute to the inaugural lecturers we love to offer. I'm so proud, J.E. and Joko. You're welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Now, as I look all of you, this occasion is unique in three senses. First, it is the best of its kind since the inception of this institution. Second, the first female rector and woman of first, as we heard in the song, is blazing the trail. Third, we are celebrating an accomplished scholar, and